Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
My home.
God knows what he's doing. We leave everything in his hands. And we pray for those that are left behind. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. My God is good. And we are listening from the Lord's wonderful song. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank God for the cleansing blood.
Amen.
Thank God for the cleansing blood that washes. Wonderful. Do you know how you make sure you rest? Sometimes I wonder if we realize how blessed we are.
Yes.
We are blessed. Praise the name of the Lord. So as I know that I'm able to share fellowship with you, brother, it's always nice to be among you, you know. It's really nice to be among you, to know you, among those who remain you, but we are here in the presence of God.
Yeah.
And the psalmist says, in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. Fullness of joy. In the presence of God. So I have now the fullness of joy. And we were reading the Psalm of David earlier on, you know, as if you saw the 23, Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. When we have God for our shepherd, we don't need anything else, because he's a provider. Even though you go into the shop and things will not happen, but he is a provider.
Amen.
He can make water in the desert.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord. So, we're going to go into the I'm having as usual, then I'll have to listen to prayer, and then we'll do the normal thing that we do at communion. God bless you. So I'm going to read first from 1 Corinthians chapter 11. I'm going to read some verses down from chapter 11. Then I'm going to ask our sisters to sing as they sing so beautifully. Praise the Lord. 1 Corinthians chapter 11, and from verse 23, I'll read. For I have received of the Lord that which I have delivered unto you, which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and when he had given thanks, he brake it, and said, take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. This do he in remembrance of me. After the same manner, he took the cup, and when he had supped, saying, this cup is a cup, this cup is a New Testament in my blood. This do he, as often as he drink it, in remembrance of me. For as often as he eats this bread and drink this cup, he do show the Lord's death till he come. Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and the blood of the Lord. But let a man examine himself, and let him eat of this or that bread, and drink of that cup. For he that drinketh, eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh that nation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body. For this cause many are weak and sickly among you, and many sleep. For if we would judge ourselves, we would not be judged. But when we are judged, we are chastened of the Lord, that we should not be condemned with the world. Wherefore, my brethren, when ye come together to eat, tarry one for another. And if any man hungry, let him eat at home, that he may come together, that he may not together unto the condemnation. And the rest will I set in order when I come. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. So I'm going to call upon our sisters. fighting shame. And he was ridiculing shame for our sake. But now he is above all. Because the Bible says, at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow of things in the heavens, things on the earth, and things beneath the earth. Every knee shall bow. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Lord, to the name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you. And the call of Minister Evans to pray upon the earth, upon this, on the bread and the wine.
Okay, Father, as we come to thy holy presence, we see thy face, O Lord. We come to thy presence, O Lord, to feel.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And thanks, O Lord, unto the glory of God. Let us, O Lord, take part, participate, cheerfully, with honor and respect, and see what God will do for us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Those who want to partake, please come forward. Praise God. Bless God bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. insult, saying, "This cup is New Testament in my blood. This do ye, as often as ye drink it, in remembrance of me." Drink ye all of it.